what I love most is when the library van come, we get different children of different levels. So when you start asking them questions and the way they answer them, then you tell them that it has to be like this. I really feel happy dealing with those young ones. We feel happy dealing with the girls, but even these community ones, when they come, you feel a boy knows this thing. Then when you ask, they're like, yeah, they don't know. And when someone asks it, you feel you are so happy. So we like giving high five. So when you give high five, they feel, I've done it. Then another one also, so it motivates them.
I've been encouraged to be at school. I've been motivated every day when I go to school. And at school, they've also taught me to be hardworking, because it's only when you're hardworking, that's when you can become somebody responsible and also you become what you want to be. Amina being in a COC has been very hopeful in changing her and making a better person. And through the trainings that we've had on saving, I've learned something on how to save better. And I've also been able to explain to Amina that saving is good. And Amina has also understood that even if you don't eat the best today, we can always save that money and do something much better tomorrow, because there is always a life ahead of us.
Thank you!